Where's Reggie?
In his room.
Good morning.
Get up off of that thing and stand to do you better.
All right, I'm not even gonna teach you guys what it is because you've seen this 100 times on TikTok.
But Kevin, I don't want to TikTok.
Get past the people, get past the hitman.
That was so bad.
Jassy's whole titty almost came out.
Oh, shit.
Reggie just knows that area all too well.
All right.
You ready?
Oh!
How did you miss me?
Oh my god.
You're a fucking pussy.
He's going for your asshole.
No!
Too quick.
Oh my god!
Oh god.
No.
Fuck!
No, no,
no!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Fuck!
Fuck! I threw one over!
Oh no, no!
It's 2 p.m.
Hello?
Hi, Kevin. It's Lara at FedEx office.
Hi, Lara. How are you?
I got your file. Good. So I got the one that's 24 by 36. That's perfect.
Amazing.
So I just want to confirm, did you want it on matte paper or something more glossy?
Yeah, whatever you think is best for a movie poster with a frame.
Oh, my God. I can see it.
Oh, that's yours. I love it.
You like it? Oh, my God. This is amazing. Thank you guys so much. And open them.
Oh,
what?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, baby.
That looks so good. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh my god, that's my name right there.
Yeah, that's your name,
that's
bro.
That's my name.
You're fucking famous.
Wait, so why is a cat above me?
Yeah, why is Sam twice my size?
That's a design error. That's the printing came off like that. Katrina.
Are you recording me?
I'm recording you. Do you want to see something cool?
What? Oh my god!
Isn't that fucking awesome?
Holy crap, that is so dope. Oh my god, I love it.
I feel like if we did something like this.
Oh.
I already know he's gonna cover my face, you stupid.
That's not.
What? I just think it flows better.
No way. You did it. Oh my gosh!
Look at your face!
Okay, what'd you do? Oh my god!
It's so big.
That's amazing. I love it.
Isn't that cool?
I love that I'm dead center too. I love it.
Colby, come over here. Kevin wants to show you something. There's Colby over here.
Hey!
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
And it's all of our fucking heads on them.
Yeah, I want one, bro.
Isn't that fucking awesome? Yeah, everyone looks like a fucking superhero.
Damn, that's so tight.
Oh my god, I got all the names and everything. That
yeah,
is
bro.
Sick.
That's
pretty crazy.
Good time to say that. Stranger Friends is coming back June 20th. Mark the date, episode 3. This one's crazy, everyone's in it. So mark your calendars, get ready.
I'm not gonna be in it. I'm not doing that.
What we were waiting to tell you, but we're kicking you out of Stranger Friends.
I mean, I'm not busy. I could probably fit it in my schedule.
No, you're busy. Good. You gotta.
You got stuff. He's doing the thing with
the thing.
No, I can make time.
Yeah, anyways,
so guys, again, June 20th, Stranger Friends. Yeah, goodbye.
Now, I know I normally end the vlogs with a voiceover where I talk about what happened and I give you guys some kind of lesson. But today I wanted to talk to camera. As you guys know, we lost a beautiful soul last week and an amazing friend in Corey. Corey LeBarry. Now, Corey and I were very close, but there were a lot of people who were much closer with him. I don't think it's my place to make a full video on Corey because I wasn't as close with him as everybody else. But I was close with him enough where I don't feel right just going back to making videos without at least addressing it. Now, there's not much for me to say about Corey that hasn't already been said. JC said it best. If Corey was here, he'd tell us to stop being fucking pussies. All the way to the most resounding and biggest quality about Corey, which you've heard over and over, being that Corey was kind to everybody. Because the truth is, he didn't care if you're the most influential person in the world. He didn't care if you had nothing to offer to him. He was nice to you and kind to you and made you feel welcome no matter who you were. Now, as you guys know, I try to find a lesson in everything. I always try to find some kind of a lesson and apply it to my life. And so last week, I spent that week looking for the lesson and I still can't find it. I'm still looking for it. But it did remind me of something. Nothing in life is guaranteed. Nothing is promised. Everything can be taken away from you in the blink of an eye. Whether it's the person that means the most to you or even the device you're watching this video on, it can all just go away. And if we don't take the time to cherish these things, if we don't take the time to appreciate the people in our lives, we're gonna regret it. And so I decided on moving forward. Every week, I'm gonna take 30 minutes to just sit down and think about all the things that I have. People in my life, materialistic objects I own, my ability to breathe, walk, or even see, and just be thankful. And I encourage you guys to do the same. Because I tell you what, every week when I sit down for that 30 minutes and I think of all the things I'm thankful for and I appreciate, I promise you this, Corey will be on that list. He'll be on that list every week for the rest of my life. So Corey, I love you, miss you, and I don't know if you're out there watching this. I swear I wasn't gonna cry. I feel so stupid saying this, but man, if you're watching this, I love you. I miss you, man. I wish you had more time. But I know whatever you're doing, wherever you are, you're fucking crushing it, man. I know you are. And you're making so many people happy and you just... God, man. I love you, man. I miss you. And hopefully I'll see you again someday. All right, I'm gonna go before I cry even more. I've done a good job not crying for the last couple days. Okay. I didn't cry. It was this... The AC came on. Fucked up my eyes. That's why. Who even turned that on? Who turned on the AC? The fuck? I'm not fucking crying. I'm strong. Strong as fuck. Strongest dude in the world right here. I'm gonna go back to making videos now. I love you guys. Please take the time to appreciate each other and appreciate the things in your life. If you take anything away from this video, take that. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys next week. Love you.